Hey, I didn't mind reading subtitles in Parasite because I watch anime, brother. I gotta tell ya, I was a little bit hesitant about making the video because I just know I'm gonna butcher the Korean names. And then I thought to myself, you know what? Whatever, I mispronounce all the time, so I'm used to it by now. Parasite was directed by Jun Ho Bong. I wonder if I said it right. Hey, do you know if I said it correct?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, baby. You're so precious. You're the best.
It makes me feel all dirty.
Woo, feeling frisky. Baby, you are
the hottest of the hot.
Maybe I'll just give myself a bath right here.
Baby, you have to give me the heads up. My goodness. Mwah!
Come here, soldier.
Señor Ramon! Pues como te estaba diciendo, Parasite fue dirigida por Jun Ho Bong y él es conocido no solamente como director, sino él también escribió el libreto de la película de Snowpiercer, una película que está en Netflix y que es esterilizada por Chris Evans. Parasite fue escrita por este director y también por Han Jin-won. La trama de Parasite trata de dos familias que son muy diferentes en muchos aspectos y a la vez tienen algunas semejanzas. La familia Ki-taek están desempleados y viven en un barrio muy pobre. Sobreviven haciendo trabajos mal hechos. En la historia, esta familia de Ki-taek se interesa en la vida de la familia Park, la cual es una familia muy rica. A través de la historia, la familia Ki-taek se las arregla para involucrarse con la familia Park hasta que algo muy inesperado sucede. Okay, so I'm just gonna tell you right now, Parasite is worth your time and money. And also, I'm gonna tell you that Parasite is already in my top 10 movies of 2019. Parasite reminded me one of my top 10 favorite movies of 2018. I am talking about A Simple Favor. And what I mean is that both movies change genres every so often throughout the story. So Parasite has drama, comedy, suspense, violence, and is also unpredictable. Parasite is engaging and original. Plus, it also talks about greed and class discrimination, which is always relevant. In the story, we get to see two different perspectives from the poor and from the rich about the same topic, in this case, heavy rain. The acting was great, also the cinematography and the exposition of the story. I recommend Parasite. If you have the opportunity, watch it in the theater. And yes, I'm gonna buy me the Blu-ray. And as always, thank you for watching, thank you for your time, and please like, share, and also subscribe, and I'm gonna see you very soon in another video of another movie, and until then, chocalamano.